actor Ron Cephas Jones has died. He's best known for his role in This Is Us. Jones won 2 Emmys for the show in 2020. He and his daughter both received the prestigious honor. A representative for Jones said he died due to a long-standing pulmonary issue. Ron Cephas Jones was 66 years old.